Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to fix your Twitter privacy settings, and here I show the steps by using my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile. At same time, this trick also works for iOS based iPhone and iPad devices. So in yesterday I tried to access one of my Twitter follower profile, but unfortunately it shows the one warning message. This profile may include potentially sensitive content, and this message is every time occurs while I try to assess my followers profile. And sometime if they post any images or videos, the same message also displaying. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just open your Twitter mobile application and complete your sign in process. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Twitter profile picture icon, and one sliding window is opening. So here I try to assess settings and privacy, and these are the some privacy related settings. So here you can click to assess privacy and safety settings, and finally you can select content you see. So here you can note one thing, this option is the main reason for that kind of warning message: display media that may contain sensitive content. So simply click to turn off this option. But remind one thing, if you disable this option, unwanted posts like accident related contents and other irrelevant images and videos are showing from your Twitter feed. So if you are above 18 plus, this is okay, but if your child maybe use this account, this is very risk. So before going to disable this option, you can remind this one message. So I hope this method will fix your issue. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.